All right, real quick, got to head over to the gym. Got our pre-gym, pre-workout. One scoop of this guy. Now we got our Gatorade, Arctic Blitz. If you like Baja Blast, you're gonna like this stuff. Real quick, top. Shake it up. You got a pre-chilada. Welcome to episode one of Slender to Swole. We are over here on our way to the gym right now. It's a self-made training facility here in Rancho. Today on the agenda, we have squats, leg day. Currently, my max is 310. We hit that, last week? So it's climbing, it's jumping. Before that, it was 290, so it jumped up 20. I don't know what we're gonna go for today. I'd like to hit three plates just to say I did it. But ultimately, my short-term goal is to hit twice my body weight. So right now I'm roughly 170. That would put me at a max of 340 if I'm able to squat twice my body weight. Okay, so we're starting with leg extension and hamstring curls just to warm up. Then we'll be getting into a squat, which we're gonna attempt a PR of 315. The big weight for him. Once we hit our PR.
It was in my head, like I said. Once I got down there, I knew once I got up the hall, I was like, okay, I get this out. Time you PR twice in a day is when you work out with Luke. I was happy with 315, and I was like, oh, let's go up another 5 pounds.
135 for a set of 20.
You hit 20.
You go home.
20? Got 10 more. Easy. One. Two. Don't start giving up on me. Three. Four. Come on. Five. Last five. Easy.
I'm about to have him do another five after 20.
I'd rather just do singles. You good?
Yeah, let's do three sets of eight. Deep breath.
Back, all right, ready? And go.
One.
Two. 10 lunges down, 10 lunges back.
After 2 PR?
Numb. So I came in here thinking, you know, we're gonna do some squats, we're gonna PR today, we're gonna feel good, we're gonna get some good footage. And then he made me do a lot more volume work than I was mentally prepared for. I don't think that I've done a set of more than 10 ever. Okay, maybe 12, you know, okay, we'll say 12. This man made me do 25 at 135, so that really got me. So, but other than that, great day of squats. I hit a PR of 315 and we ramped it up to 320. I hit both. Felt slow, but I felt confident out the hole, like I knew I could get it up. So hopefully it continues to climb and we get to that 340 and we can kind of go from there. I'm gonna go home and massage my legs, guys. See you guys there.
This is how we make our protein shakes. We got a 16 ounce cup that's compatible with the Magic Bullet or NutriBullet. Raw egg. Half a banana. Bam. Some frozen mixed berries. About a handful, palm size, if you will. Make sure they go in the cup and not out the cup. 5 grams of creatine. Split out. Pure Colombian creatine right there. Rise. Fruity Crunch protein powder. This one is probably the one that I can tolerate the flavor of the most. This is actually my second jug of this stuff. I love it. I'm gonna put 1.5 scoops of protein. So there's one, and then we're gonna get about a half. You know, the half scoop in there. Some Kind oats and honey clusters. This is with toasted coconut. Just to have some oats up in there. About another handful of that. That's what you got with all the dry stuff. Then you're gonna put your vitamin D milk, Kirkland brand. Now, all you gotta do, ingest it. Cheers.
All right, well, right now we've got some brown rice going. for the carbs. Long grain brown rice. We're gonna have that with chicken breast and broccoli. And then we're gonna have, that's gonna be two dishes for lunch. Then we're gonna make another two with tri-tip, green beans, and russet potatoes, the little ones. And then we're gonna have one of the days where we're gonna do salmon, green beans again, and mashed potatoes. So you've got your protein, carb, and veggie in there somewhere. So just making sure that this brown rice doesn't overboil. See you guys in a bit.
God damn, it's early. So second training day of the week. It is almost 5:30. We're exiting to almost to the gym right now. Luke probably told me what we're gonna do today, and I forgot. But we're gonna go in there and train anyways. It's a lot earlier than what I'm used to. It's post-lockdown right now. I was pretty good at waking up early and going to the gym before all this happened, but not anymore. I'm tired. I very much would have liked to not woken up this early and gone back to sleep. But here we are. We're still gonna get this work in. See you guys at the gym.
So we're doing a back day today, but we're gonna start with deadlifts. Nothing too crazy, nothing too heavy. Nothing too crazy, nothing too heavy.
Okay.
Another 25 and then go for one. There's nothing too crazy, nothing too heavy.
That shit did not move.
We're calling you back to let you know that I love you and I miss you.
There's no way.
Let's go. Let's drop this. Let's go at 10.
That was like trying to pull Excalibur off the rock, man.
I just don't got this right now.
That was so bad.
Halfway through. How's your grip feel right now? Shaw,
it's good. It's good.
We'll start it. We'll start
it. Actually, you know what?
Just got done with today's workout. Crushed back today. Wasn't really mentally prepared to deadlift like that when I first got to the gym, but once we started warming up, felt like got into it pretty quickly, you know? But ultimately, really good workout. It was our first workout that early in the morning since lockdown. It's 7 right now and I feel great. Like I would still be asleep during lockdown. Kids are still asleep. But I miss this feeling of getting up early and the workout benefiting you, your energy and your overall just like your mood throughout the day. I feel like that I feel much more different, much more awake when I work out in the morning and then go to work. Granted, I hate myself and want to
want to freaking fall asleep on the way to the gym, and that's the hardest part, I feel, is getting there. But it's one of those things that you thank yourself later. So now, you probably saw at the beginning of the day how much I was dying, and now I actually feel great. So good workout, good. We got that nice little back pump, you know what I'm saying? So next time we work out with Luke will be Sunday. So we got some homework to do for tomorrow and Saturday, and then Sunday we're gonna hit it again with Luke and see how that goes. So see you guys at home. So yeah, this is our home setup. Curl bar, these super brutal Olympic dumbbells with the clips. We managed to get ourselves a barbell, a rack, and a bench. So that's really good. So we're able to still get our three big compound movements in. So when Luke programs certain workouts that I have to do at home as opposed to the gym, this is the equipment that we are limited to use. But although some limitations for us might be a dream setup for you guys, so we're thankful to have this at our disposal for certain things. So we'll train here most of the time until the gym starts to open up, but even then, I mean, I'm more inclined to work here as opposed to a commercial gym. So you'll see a lot of footage of us bouncing between home workouts and us with Luke at the gym. So it's preach a lot of time. On our way to the gym again. I think today we're doing shoulders. I like shoulders. And I am not as hungover as I thought I was gonna be. It was my best friend's birthday yesterday. Feel good. Let's get these shoulders working.
So we're doing a push day today. So we're gonna start with bench, then we're gonna go into shoulder press. From shoulder press, we're gonna go into incline bench. From incline bench, then we'll do some type of cable variation or some push-ups.
Just suicide grip my PR right now.
Man down. Need reinforcements! We need to rethink our strategy. Let's run it again. Failed. We'll get him next time.
That goes up and drive through.
Up. Getting close, don't stop. A new personal record, great work.
Wraps up this episode of Slender to Swole. Make sure you guys comment, like the video, hit that subscribe button if you want to stay updated with our weekly drops of these episodes. Turn on the notifications if you want to know every time we drop one of these episodes. We're probably be doing it every Friday. So stay tuned. Thank you for tuning in. See you guys next time.